Windows product keys are used to activate or verify the Windows license. Are you finding ways to recover your lost product key on Windows? In this video, I will show you that how to recover lost Windows product key. For that, we use the registry to recover Windows product key. I am using Windows 11, but this method applies to all versions of the Windows system. Let's see the specific steps. Press Windows plus R to open Registry Editor. Type REGEDIT and press OK. Find the software protection platform according to the following path. You can see your Windows product key next to the backup product key default. Another helpful way to find your Windows product key is through the notepad command. Using this way, you need to run notepad with a specific order and save the file as a product key finder. Let's see the specific steps. Create a new notepad and paste the following content to it. This is available in description of this video. You can copy paste from there. Click the file and choose the save as option. Name your file as key.vbs in the pop-up interface. Change the save as type to all file format. Then click the save button to save your file on the desktop. Double-click the saved file. Your Windows product key will be shown. This way you can find your Windows product key.
If you like the video, then subscribe to the channel. Like and share the video.